うちの借金がなくなる？
お父さんがいいバイト見つけたんだって。最近引っ越してきたお金持ちが
娘さんの家庭教師を探してるらしいんだ。
家庭教師？
アットホームで楽しい職場、しかも相場の5倍のお給料。
裏の仕事の匂いしかしないんだけど。
人の腎臓って片方なくしても大丈夫らしいよ。
俺にやれと？
嘘嘘。
でもこれでお腹いっぱい食べられるようになるね、
お兄ちゃん。
Chance to pay off our debt?
Yeah, Dad found a part-time job for you. A super rich family just moved here.
They're looking to hire a tutor. What do you think?
A tutor, huh?
You would get to work in a nice fancy house, and it pays 5 times the going rate.
Sounds like a sketchy deal, if I'm being honest.
Well, selling a kidney is sketchy too, but you only need one to live.
Whoa, what are you suggesting?
It's a joke.
But if you do do it, then you'll be able to afford some actual meals.
It's worth a try.